days that he does it. Remember, he's pruning things, and in some ways pruning things that prevent us, that can prevent us from growing to our fullest potential. See it that way. Appreciate it that way. Recognize that what remains is the best.